same. They just assembled differently. And that shit is crazy to me. Like, I was like, damn. Like, you know what I'm saying? And basically, a penis isn't a large.
Empty my cup like I don't give a fuck. Lower self want me to fold, I ain't giving it up. From a boy to a man, just want you know it was rough. Growing up inside of Babylon, I'm balanced as fuck. Came into my highest self and then I balanced my luck. Shout some asses teaching nature boy for spreading the love. When you get, then you give. Most people selfish as shit. Lower self sins, deadly seven. Greedy get you killed by your brethren. Reincarnated for the lessons. Life a class and you getting tested. Count your blessings. Yeah, cause most these rappers, they forget the message. They claim they're conscious, but they want your cheddar. Life is chess, not checkers. Two steps ahead of the adversary. Immaculate conception means it's no average Mary. We don't exist, life's a lie, I know it's kinda scary. Our solar system harmonize like Mary.
Your whole job is to proclaim the kingdom. And a lot of you may have trouble proclaiming the kingdom because of things that you may have went through, or you fully can't have an impact on others because there's still things that are clogging your chakras from being able to fully express yourself. And so I've noticed that even within myself, there's things that I still have to get over within myself, still fully understand so that I can really be of use in the kingdom. You feel me? So I think right now what I'll touch on is I want to touch on some homosexuality issues or topics or things that I've experienced in my life. I hope y'all just caught the download that Chief did where he was talking about how basically, as a male, if you ate a woman out, you've sucked a dick. Because the materials of the organs are the same. They're just assembled differently. And that shit is crazy to me. Like, I was like, damn. Like, you know what I'm saying? And basically, a penis isn't a large clit. You know what I'm saying? And so, the reason that he was talking about these things is because as people, as humans, especially as black people in our community, the biggest things that we deal with right now is homosexuality and racism. That's like the main things. That's the main things that we deal with in a black community. And in order for us to truly advance as a people, we have to understand what these things are and what these things do. So many black people, they blame.